to know why. I think it was a few weeks ago, or about a month ago. Police basically turned up at my house, and they were like to my dad, "Is your son hearing voices in his head?" And I was at work. This was really embarrassing, by the way. I was at work, and my dad had to see that. They come around. My dad probably got a bit worried. What they're going on about? Because I spoke about what happened to me in 2014 when I took antidepressants. Said on the antidepressants that symptoms of taking this medication could be hearing.
Made friends as usual.
The only stalker out here, my bro, is you, you little fucking weirdo. You're the fucking stalker that goes creeping around people's areas at night and doing all kinds of mad things and lying to the popo. So you were the stalker, bro. You were the creep. You were the weirdo. And you're a nobody, fam. You're a nobody out here, bro. You are an idiot that fucking makes a fool of themselves on a daily, and people fucking laugh at you. You are an absolute numpty fucking stupid ass villain.
Pause to read. There is more people he has harassed, stalked, and abused that you won't remember. Stomp your feet. It's like you've been waiting on me to move like you do, all sexy and smooth like you love to. Oh girl, look at you, legs and your hips, live old moonlit. When that song hits, damn, you turn it loose. Stars of the southern sky, buzz of the fire and ice. DJ plays that throwback tune that I can't move when you move. A person replying to his threats. You can see his threats as the comment is top left in the video.
Say goodbye to my account. Oh, really? Like I've said in all my videos and my comments, I don't hide behind fake accounts. I say it on my page. Because I'm true. I'm not a fake. So if I want to call you, see you next Tuesday, with a capital C and a capital T, I will call you on my page. So, you want to bring down my account? Hey ho! Am I bothered? I have a life outside TikTok, so it doesn't bother me. I'm not deluded. I don't think I'm famous. I'm on TikTok to have a bit of fun and have a chat with friends that I have made on TikTok, that I don't bully them to go and mass report people. So if you feel the need to come and take my account down, then hey ho. I'm not going to cry at night, because I live in that person's head rent free. Because that person cries at night, thinking, oh my God, I've got to get revenge. Just remember, I get sent the videos from a couple of the OGs. Yes, a couple of the OGs. They're their snakes. It's in his little group. So, take my account. I'll give it to you happily. Much love from the mad knitting granny.
Here, the beast proves he stalks accounts and mass reports them.
Oh, my videos. Oh, body boy, plus way back. I got a feeling it's a wrap. ASAP.
Listen to this next clip. Proof his brothers pay for most of his stuff. Wonder if he ever paid the 700 back. I doubt it.
I'm not talking to you while I'm on my life.
Well, we have an example of him mind reading.